On the Big Island, police have arrested Kawelo Nakamura again, accusing him of stealing a county bus. If his name might seem familiar, he's the same man accused of stealing a county bus just a couple of weeks ago. Officials say somebody cut a lock to a gate where the buses are held. They tried to chase down a bus that had been taken but stopped because it was getting too dangerous. They later found it, along with the suspect, behind the Walter Victor Stadium.
Well, I think one of the things that we're going to do is we're going to start to look into getting a security guard to be hired as soon as possible, because we realize that definitely we'll need a body there to look at a 24-hour watch.
Once again, charges for Nakamura are still pending.